I see with my eyes. It is written here that our eyes helps us to see. Look at the picture. She, the girl, she is seeing the book with the help of her eyes. Right? यहाँ पे ये बच्ची क्या कर रही है? अपने आँखों से देख रही है. I hear with my ears means our ears helps us to hear. हमारे कान हमें सुनने में मदद करते हैं. Look at the picture. This boy, he is listening with the help of his ears. Then I taste with my tongue means our tongue helps us to taste. Look at the picture. This child, he is tasting ice cream with the help of his tongue. I smell with my nose means our nose helps us to smell. Look at the picture. This girl is smelling, सूंघ रही है अपने नाक से. नाक से सूंघते हैं तभी ना हमें उसका महक पता चलता है. She is smelling the flower. I feel with my skin. Our skin helps us to feel. I walk with my legs. Means our legs helps us to walk. See the picture. This boy is walking with his legs. Next, I work with my hands. Our hands helps us to work. हमारे हाथ हमें काम करने में मदद करते हैं. See the picture. Writing with hand. Students, we will read once again from the beginning. I see with my eyes. I hear with my ears. I taste with my tongue. I smell with my nose. I feel with my skin. I walk with my legs. I work with my hands.